I'd like to bring forth Virgil Seymour to do a welcoming on behalf of the Sinixt people, the Lakes people, and his daughter Jahmillah, and gotta make sure I get everybody's, and Shelly Boyd, who all traveled here to be with us today. Before I hand the mic over.
I just gotta. Thank you for coming.
White, Huskel Halt, NJ Squeeze and Klipkin, Kinhala. I just said that, hello, good day. My Indian name is Coyote Head. My given name is Virgil Seymour. My ancestors roamed this territory from here clear down past the border into the United States for thousands of years. And I consider it a great honor right now to be here and to look at all the beauty that's around me. And it's the honor comes in welcoming everybody and starting this event out in the name of my ancestors. Welcome to my ancestors' territory. Lim Lim.
And Shelly Boyd is part of the Lakes community as well. And would you like me to hold this?
White can leap. Nachas, can you guys hear me okay? Yeah. Ahoy. White peace noxil. Njai squeeze praset, kintilinchaliwam. Kin kuch kwach twilkal kiwa hitim hulao ili. Ult naham kin senaich kistakimilu. Ult kwam kom titim hulao ult talkin limp kin ala. Ult kat talkin limp disen am imatala. Nasi slak sninakin. Ult ya yat sweet talkin limpujia. Is New Yuppie Squeeze Shelly Boyd. So my, just said hello my relatives. And I'm glad to be here. I'm really glad to be here. I'm a Sinixt woman, an Arrow Lakes woman. And if it means anything, I have a card to prove it.
And yeah. A number.
Okay, I got a number. But we just came from a meeting up on the hill at the museum, and we were talking about this coming here and being happy we're here and why we're all here, and I have no doubt, you know, yeah, sweet Allah, you're supposed to be here. Everyone that's here is supposed to be here. I think that there's a certain kind of happiness that Virgil and I share right now because we got to bring our granddaughter up here. And it's really powerful to us. For those of you who don't know the history, you know, of Arrow Lakes people, we were declared extinct by the Canadian government. I guess they only had the power to say that in Canada. Because in the U.S. there's thousands of us, literally. And but we grow up knowing, you know, we know, like Arrow Lakes, it's like, it's a powerful word to us, it's a powerful place to us, it's a powerful thing to us that yesterday we drove from the very bottom of our territory in Kiwa to the very top, to this place right here. And I don't even have the words to say what that means to me. I was kind of embarrassed today because I wanted to wear my custom themes, you know, when I was here, I wanted to wear my good clothes because I want to honor this land. But then I got lazy and I didn't even bring my cowrie dress. I didn't even bring my best clothes because I didn't want to be too hot. And then so I was getting dressed and I was thinking, that's what you get for being lazy, you know, is that you don't do things the way that you do sometimes that you should, and then you learn from that. But I was thinking more too about what an honor they asked me to say a prayer here. And I'm just really, really floored by that, because we have some clap here, some elders here that, God, they got beautiful things they're going to be sharing with you, beautiful words. I'm just a girl in the language, and I'm just always going to be a girl, I think. And so, who touch me, steam? Naham, kuchikam. So, I'll pray right now for us. Why limam kulanchutin chaskal chal tahahi hayat no histem tam, tisk it, his mikut ul yatis dimala. Limlimt ul kulalak ul ulus, yatis halhal kulach limt ul kulach ayay and chuchal loop in king's putlins. Yat the chask halhal kuch wisdom ul kuala. Ha. Chkakdom kul hits of tzal, his quant, his bilkak, not so hoip. Chkakdom. Kuyayati tam hula was hit to mu. Chkatum kuhi. Kmuskan, he a silken, ach tut utihi, ach ut utihi, ach kadam. Chkatum yayati hit to mu. Uyayati skalu. Uyayat sweet Allah. That was a prayer to everything, you know, everything in the sky, you know, all this weather, you know, since we've been here, the sky, it was raining really hard, and now it's sun, and there's snow here still. And then they're praying to, you know, that being grateful for, and praying to everything on the land, you know, everything that grows, the trees and the bushes and the roots and the berries, and then all of the tamu, all the animals, you know, the ones on the four-leggeds and the two-leggeds, the ones that swim, the ones that crawl. And then praying for all those days, you know, days that are really happy. You know, the ones we never want to have end, because those are just so awesome. But then we also got to be thankful for those days that we cry and that we never think are going to end, you know, because all them days bring us here. And so I think that was all. I can't remember everything that I said now, but I think that was it. But I did want to tell a story, because I think that this might be the last one, but or the time I have to tell, but I wanted to also sing a song from where we're from. And this song is from someone who's been incarcerated, one of our people, and he's never going to see the outside. He's going to die inside. And but every time this song is sang, and we sing it all the time, we sing it at memorials, we sing it at powwows, we sing it at all the time, because every time we sing that song, like a part of him gets to go, and he's asked that be sung. And I honestly was going to sing a different song, you know, and all the time I was coming up here, there's a different song I was going to sing, but this is the one that kept coming, and I guess he just wants to be here, you know, and I don't know, but that's what I'm going to sing. I'll see if I can do this. Oh, yeah. Hail, hail, hail. Hey, yeah.
I just want to say that this is a last-minute thing for Jahmillah, and it's my fault. But she's, you know, she's good at reading phonetics. That's how she's going to have to read the language. And she didn't have a lot of time to work on this. So she's going to be reading the lyrics off the paper in phonetics for the language. And she also told me she does have a sore throat. So.
For those of you with cell phones and cameras, if you want to take a closer picture, then step forward. You're too far back.
Kitchen is case, because quell will stand. It is case, because quell sutan. It me, because like no sun. It's a sun wind. Dope sound way. Dope sound way. Hey, you wow, kiss. I'm in Galston. Oh, slap and now. Go to yap. You can stick my skin. Quiso. Why you see? Woo!